Redskins, Cardinals. Mark Brunell, Skins. And they began 3-0, but they have stumbled since. And this kid for Arizona, this safety, Adrian Wilson, has had a big season. Three picks in the first half, Tom. All in the red zone. Arizona leads at 10-3 in the third quarter. Clinton Portis, Mike Sellers going to make a block.
Yeah, watch the block by Sellers leading right down the field, just right off his hip the last 5 yards for the touchdown.
So the Skins tied on the 15-yard touchdown, 10-10. Later in the third, the Skins down 13-10 after Rackers with a field goal. Antonio Brown on his nine. And it very quickly, he could go all the way. Gone, Antonio Brown, touchdown. And in a game that will not be set in the archives for man one day living on the moon to be explained how to play football. Seven turnovers in this game. Four by Arizona, three by the Redskins. And the Redskins win it by the count of 17-13. So, hey, they do get over 500. They do have games against the contenders left in the NFCs.